Hi guys, this is Lello Beetle. Thanks for joining me for another video. This video is about thin wallets. Everybody's loving skinny wallets, and I have sort of an unconventional wallet, so I wanted to share it with you guys and see if anybody can relate to using this. I use a ALokSak. This one is not dirty. It gets a little cloudy when it's been banging around and in a bag, but it's clean. That's the nice thing about the plastic. I can wash it down with Windex, no problem. So let's look and see what we have in here. Since I wear glasses, I like to have a full-size glass cleaner. That's real important for me. I carry, this is kind of a sweet little handkerchief, a child's handkerchief, but I like it because of the size, not necessarily the pattern, but the size is perfect. I carry a little freebie mirror. That helps if I have something, if I've gotten a little scratch or something wrong with my face and I need to check it out. I never go anywhere without copious amounts of chapstick. I know some people laugh about that being part of a kit, but if you've got chapped lips, that can be a lot of discomfort, and it can be an entry point for bacteria and so forth. So then I just have, and I took some of my stuff out of here, but I carry quite a bit of change in mine. And, of course, paper money, stamps, my license and my credit cards and everything. So this is sort of an unconventional little wallet, but I like it a lot. It's very super thin, only as big as how much stuff you're putting into it. And it's very lightweight, very minimalistic. So, again, this is made by ALokSak. I know people just say ALokSak, but it is ALokSak, I believe. And I recommend that you give it a look. See, these are great for all types of gear, and they're well known for being great with use with phones, cell phones and so forth, or tablets. They make even large size ones for iPads and so forth. So check it out. Think about it outside the box, and you may want to use it for your wallet. Take care, everybody. Thank you.